Hi, I'm Chuck Kopczak, curator of life sciences here at the California Science Center. And I want to welcome you here to help us celebrate California Biodiversity Day. Biodiversity really is all of the different plants and animals and all of the living things that might live in any particular area. And as it turns out, California is home to a lot of biodiversity. So biodiversity is all about all of the plants and animals that live in a certain area. And California, as I said, is blessed with biodiversity, especially when it comes to plants. There's a part of California that's known as the California Floristic Province, and that's a really fancy term, but that's an area that has an incredible amount of plants that are found nowhere else in the world. Plants like lemonade berry. When this plant fruits, for example, Native Americans used it, it creates sort of a sticky sap on the fruit that tastes like lemons. But Native Americans used that fruit to flavor the water that they would drink. There are lots and lots of plants in California that are found nowhere else in the world except here. And many of them were used by Native Americans. The California Floristic Province extends from northern Baja California up through California, all the way to southern, southwestern Oregon. With all the unique plants that are found in the California Floristic Province, they make up an incredible number of different unique ecosystems, about 15 of them altogether. And these ecosystems aren't found anywhere else in the world except here in California. About a quarter of all of those ecosystems are still left in pristine condition, which means most of them, unfortunately, have been disturbed. People are planting things like the California sagebrush, or what people call cowboy cologne, in their yards and things, and planting California natives, which are helping to try to bring back some of the unique plant characteristics found here in our state. So here at the California Science Center, we have a lot of ways you can come and learn about California's biodiversity. You can come and join us here on the Nature Walk here in the California Ecosystems Garden. You can visit the deserts of California in our Desert Gallery. Or you can learn about the coastal biodiversity in the Rocky Shore, or learn about biodiversity underneath the ocean right off our coasts in our kelp forests. Again, California is rich with biodiversity, and it's something we should be very proud of as Californians, something we should celebrate, and something we should try to protect. Thank you for spending some time with us here today at the California Science Center. Please enjoy California's biodiversity.